What does a product engineering team actually do? You know, when you use an app and everything just works, the flow makes sense. It's lightning fast and it almost feels like it was designed just for you. But here is the thing, those seamless experiences don't happen by accident. Behind every product that feels intuitive, stable, and scalable, there is a team making thousands of intentional decisions. And no, it's not just developers typing away at their keyboards, it's a full-fledged product engineering team. And today, I'm going to show you what they actually do. Hey, I'm Mehul Brahmbhatt, founder and CEO of Matrix Bricks. I have spent the last 15 plus years helping businesses bring bold digital ideas to life and make them work at scale. From early stage startups to large enterprises, I have seen one thing hold true. The success of a product is directly tied to how strong the engineering foundation is. And yet, most people still think it's all about just building the thing. Let's clear that up. A great product engineering team wears many hats. And if you have ever wondered why some products succeed while others flop, a lot of it comes down to what I am about to walk you through. Let's break it down into five key roles they play. Number one, they shape ideas into actionable roadmaps. Before the first line of code is ever written, product engineers help translate business goals into strategic blueprint. They ask the tough questions. What problem are we solving? Who is the user? What's the right feature set? Not just the cool one. They align tech decisions with real-world use cases. It's part logic, part empathy, and a whole lot of planning. Number two. Building for scale and stability. Now comes a development, but it's not about just getting it done. The team chooses the right tech stack, set up a clean architecture, and ensures the code base is scalable. Let's say you are launching a food delivery platform in a single city. A good engineering team will make sure it's built to scale across multiple locations later without needing to rebuild from a scratch. So as demand grows, the platform can grow with it smoothly. They collaborate across the board. A great engineering team is deeply collaborative. They work hand in hand with UI UX designers, QA testers, DevOps product owners, even customer support. Why? Because engineering doesn't live in a bubble. They need to understand how users interact, where the pain points are, and how the products fit into the bigger business ecosystems. Communication is just as critical as code. They optimize, iterate, and improve. A launch is not just a finish line, it's just the start. Product engineers continue analyzing user data, optimizing performance, fixing bugs, and releasing improvement based on feedback. They are constantly refining to make the product faster, smoother, and more valuable over time. This mindset of continuous improvement is what turns a decent product into a market leader. They future-proof the product. Tech is always evolving. Your stack needs to be flexible enough to adapt, whether that's scaling to more users, integrating AI, or tightening up on security. A solid product engineering team isn't just solving for today. They are building a foundation for what's next. That's why the best team stays ahead of trend and bake scalability, maintainability, and compliance into everything they build. So, what part of product engineering do you think is most underrated? The early strategy, the post-launch iteration, or how deeply they collaborate across the teams? Drop your thoughts in comments. And if you are building something exciting and want to get that foundation right, feel free to reach out. Thanks for watching. If this gave you some clarity on what product engineering really involves, give it a like and subscribe for more insights. See you in my next video.